Tom Wolf plans to sign a bill which would require students to take a civics knowledge test. Now, this test would be given to students in grades 7 through 12. Questions would include topics such as U.S. history and government. Students, though, will not need to pass that test to graduate.